In the United States especially, there's an overallocation of talent in finance and law. Basically, too many smart people go into finance and law. We should have, I think, fewer people doing law and fewer people doing finance and more people making stuff.